Green Slime. Hello and welcome to Sight and Sound in Concert, courtesy of Radio 1, of course. And you can hear it on Radio 1, 247 metres in the medium wave band, on the Radio 2 VHF network between 88 and 91 megahertz, and on BBC 2 in colour. We're down the Mile End Road this week. We're at Queen Mary College. We've got a pretty live audience. Later on, we'll be having some medicinal treats from Dr. Feelgood. But to start us off, we have a guy who hasn't been off my dance set since I got his latest album. The album is called New Boots and Panties. And he's here with his band, The Blockheads. An amazing guy, a really talented guy indeed. And here with a number which isn't on the album, but was in fact their last release single called Sex, Drugs, and Rock and Roll. Would you welcome The Blockheads with Ian Drury. Ian Drury and The Blockheads.
And rock and roll, all my brain and body need. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. There keep us silly ways, or fade them out the window. The wisdom of your ways, I've been there and I know lots of other ways. What a jolly. If all you ever do is business you don't like. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. A very good movie. Every bit of clothing, all I make you pretty. You can cut the clothing, grey is such a pity. I should wear the clothing of Mr. Walter Mitty. See my tailor, he's called Simon. I know it's going to fit. Here's a little bit of advice, you're quite welcome, it is free. Don't do nothing that is cut price, you know what that'll make you be. They will try their tricky device, trap you with the ordinary. Get your teeth into a small slice, the coke of liberty. Thank you. caution to your abracadabra. In unforeseen erogenous zones. Oh, stop it, I insist. I'll have to slap your wrist. I like it when you leave me alone. Caution to your abracadabra. So perverse. Stop it, cause I like it, it's worse. Marshal to your abracadabra. I've seen it not to the souls. Oh, stop it, insist. I'll have to slap your wrist. I like it when you leave it alone. Lovely boots exist to drive me round the twist. Abracadabra for all. Glad that's over, but this is worse. Roll me over, you're so perverse. Stop it, cause I like it, it's worse. Pass it to your abracadabra.
Finsbury's, please. It's called Wake Up and Make Love With Me. Still asleep, the gift don't seem to mind. Rise on this occasion, halfway up your back, sliding down your body, touching your behind. You look so self-possessed, I won't disturb your rest. It's lovely when you're sleeping, but wide awake is best. Hey! Wake up, my love with me. Wake up, my love. Wake up, my love with me. I don't wanna make it. I'll let the fancy take you, and you wake up. In a horny morning mood, and have a proper wriggle in a naughty naked nude. Roll against my body, get me where you want me. What happens next is private. so very rude. Make some tea and toast. You have another sleep, ducky. It's me that needs it most. Wake up, my love, with me. Wake up, my love. Wake up, my love, with me. I don't wanna make it. Let the lips take me.
I ain't never had no nothing worth having. Never, ever, never, 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 never. You ain't got no call not to think I wouldn't fall into thinking I ain't too clever.
Just 'cause I ain't never had no nothing worth having, never ever, never, 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 ever. You ain't got no call not to think I wouldn't fall into thinking I ain't too clever. And it ain't not having one thing nor not another, either neither is it anything I ever, never had, whatever. Ain't not knowing that there ain't nothing showing an answer to the name of Trevor. However, just 'cause I ain't never said no, nothing worth saying, never ever, never, 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 never. Things have been read into what I never said till my mouth becomes me head, which ain't not all that clever. Right, and neither is it anything I have never said, whatever. And it ain't not proving that there ain't nothing moving, 'cause the answer to the name of Trevor. However,
knock me down with a feather, clever Trevor. Why brows, why Trevor,
she's
clever, clever.
Either have they got, nor neither ever they not got no right to make a clot out of Trevor. Why should I forbid about something going out? Such stupidness is mad, 'cause nothing underfoot comes to nothing less to add to a load of old took an iron off, not on glad, 'cause there's nowhere to put it. Even if I had, I'm a bit of a jack the lad. Consequently,
so. Hendon is a lot further away than Gerrard's Cross if you go sideways.
Is required by my end. Good evening, I'm from Essex. In case you couldn't tell, my given name is Dickie. I come from Billericay and I'm doing very well.
Had a love affair with Nina in the back of my Cortina. A season up hyena could not have been more obscene. She took me to the cleaners and other misdemeanors, but I got right up between her rum and the Ribena. Well, you asked Joyce and Vicky if candy floss is sticky. I ain't a bleeding thicky, I'm Billericay Dicky, and I'm doing very well. Caught in Sandy, took 80 to make a randy, and all I had was shandy. Another thing with Sandy, what often came in handy, was passing her a mandy. She did an off go dandy. Well, you asked Joyce and Vicky if I ever took the mickey. I ain't a cudgeon ficky, I'm Billericay Dicky, and I'm doing very well. I'd rendezvous with Janet quite near the Isle of Thanet. She looked more like a gannet, she wasn't half a planet. Her mother tried to ban it, her father helped me plan it. And when I captured Janet, she bruised her pomegranate. Well, you asked Joyce and Vicky if I ever shaked up tricky. I ain't a bleeding figgy, I'm Billericay Dicky, and I'm doing very well.
You should never hold a candle if you don't know where it's been. The jackpot is in the handle.
And I'm doing very well. Oh golly, oh gosh, come and lie on the couch with a nice bit of posh from Burnham on Crouch.
I ain't a bloody figgy, I'm Billericay Dicky, and I ain't a slouch. So you asked Joyce and Vicky, a pair of squeaky chicken. I'm a bloody thing. I'm a Billericay Dicky. I'm doing very well. George Sweet Jean Vincent. This is on. My mate says it's available at this moment in time in some means. I think it's available. Blue Jean, baby. Sailor, the chances were slender, the beauties were brief. Shall I mourn your decline with some thunderbird wine and a black handkerchief? I miss your sad Virginia whisper. I miss the voice that called. Sweet Jean Vincent, young and old and gone. Sweet Jean Vincent, who's that John? White face, black shirt, white socks, black shoes, black hair, white stripe, bled white tie. Sweet Jean Vincent left the blue cap thrown tonight. And the stock come born in the Union Hall. The pump is there. The bee is weak on bleed. And the trumpet honey in the dungarees touch with her and a ponytail. Will you guess her age when she come backstage? The hoodlums by their nails. Chaz Jankel, who writes tunes and that, and plays a guitar and plays a piano. Chaz. That's the number. This is a plug in! Plug in! That's more of that and all later. Mickey Gallagher, plug in keyboards. Chaz Jankel, plug in drums! Guitar plug-in. It's called plug-in. It's for you. Thanks. Right.
people and plug it with ease. How would you like one popping and blowing in your ear? Or laying a cable in your swimming pool? Pick up brain blockage off to the choir. Nails in your dog. Why bother? That's all about blogging. Why should you care what they do? Cause after all, it's said and done. You're all blogging too.
Set there from Ian Dury and the Blockheads, and don't forget their current album, which is called New Boots and Panties. Let's face it, we all need them.